1994 style implosion that the Democrats are squarely staring down. And Joe Biden's best protector in terms of the midterms, whether they want to admit it or not, might end up being Joe Manchin and Kyrsten Sinema, who are going to protect the Democrats from destroying themselves.
We've been talking about what the plan would be, what they're going to try to do, given that there's not a record to push. They can't even come up with coherent talking points to tell people why they should have the Democratic Party based on the achievements of the Biden regime, right? So what are the areas of agitation and mobilization they're going to go for?
Well, you brought up abortion, Supreme Court case. Clearly, that's going to factor in next year. We also see they want to talk about changing some of the rules about voting and how all that's going to go. And they'll justify that, of course, by saying that there is voter suppression and all kinds of racist schemes underway by Republicans to prevent people from voting. Here's Mitch McConnell.